What do you think, young man? What do you think about life? What do you think about the mysteries of life? The stars, the fire, the desert. What do you think about it?
I think I am a piece of the universe. And the stars are just a representation of where I am.
Quantum physics, the breakthrough, finally, the breakthrough amongst the scientific community, revealing that objectivity is the greatest solution of all. There's no such thing as objectivity. We live in a subjective universe, a subjective world, where our weakest emotion reveals who we are. The whole concept of Gonzo reveals, like quantum physics, reveals that the observer affects what is observed. And so my thoughts, my emotions, my actions shift, change the results of any scientific experiment, which was proven through quantum physics